Welcome to Vesta Terminal Antwerp. We wish everyone to return home safely each and every day. That's why we'd like your attention for this important safety information. By following these instructions, we protect ourselves and each other. After this video, you'll need to take a short test to check if you understand our safety instructions and what exactly we expect from you. If our safety rules are not followed, further access can be denied. Vesta supports its clients with tank storage and transshipment. Clients can rent our tanks to store petroleum products such as diesel, petrol, kerosene, fuel oil, and also biofuels. Think of us as a hotel for fuels in which the client decides whether their product stays in our tanks for a long time or whether it travels quickly via ship, barge, pipeline, train, or truck. We offer this service to our customers at three locations: Antwerp, Tallinn, and Flushing. Our operations department tries to provide our customers with the best possible service 24/7. Our technical department ensures that our infrastructure can remain at the service of our customers and studies where we can possibly improve together with external partners. The HSEQ department ensures that all this can be done safely and offers support for continuous improvement. By working together and following the safety instructions, we can safely return home at the end of the working day. This is the roadmap of Vesta Terminal Antwerp. While moving around on the terminal, use your bike as much as possible. For transport of goods, special carts can be used, but never hold stuff while you're on the bike. When transporting goods in a motorized vehicle, respect the speed limit and always wear your seatbelt. Cars are not allowed on the roads marked red. Only pedestrians and bikes are allowed here, unless you have a work permit. Be alert for the signaling of passing trains. There are three kinds of entrance badges. Always use the route that is linked to your badge. The PPE free zone is only valid on the teal route and only for visitors for ships and skippers. Anyone else still needs to be equipped with the proper PPE. Mobile phones are prohibited with the exception of the main building, parking lot, or inside the car when it's parked. If you have an ATEX phone, please register it with the HSEQ department to make sure they're permitted on site. Use of electronic devices is prohibited. You need permission of the HSEQ department so additional measures can be imposed. Smoking on site is strictly prohibited, with the exception of the designated smoking areas. Never bring a lighter. Fixed lighters are provided. Sam is wearing all the standard protective gear that you must wear on the terminal. Helmet, safety goggles, fire retardant, anti-static clothing, anti-static high-heel safety shoes, and ABAC escape mask are always obligated. Protective gloves, H2S detector, and life jacket or safety harness are obligated in specific situations. Vesta personnel must always carry a personal H2S detector. Vesta stores products with various hazardous properties. Extremely flammable and combustible products. Products stored under high pressure. Products that are toxic or very toxic for people and the environment. Corrosive products that cause injury, such as chemical burns. Products that cause irritation to the eyes, skin, and respiratory system. Products that cause long-term health effects. Report emergencies immediately by calling 4444 at the nearest phone booth or by pressing the red button on your walkie-talkie. Report as much as you can. What exactly is going on? Where is it happening? Are there injuries? Are there dangerous products involved? What do we need to bring? And identify yourself so our intervention team can quickly assess the situation and prevent escalation. Vesta uses three kinds of alarms, which are tested every Thursday at 13 o'clock. To evacuate, stop working, check the direction of the wind, take your escape mask, and evacuate by foot to the nearest zone marked with this sign. They're located at our security or at the parking near High Voltage Cabin 3 on Lane H. Await further instructions from the Vesta Crisis Team. Do the same thing if you hear this alarm. When your location is exposed to a toxic gas cloud, or if you experience irritation, put on your escape mask and evacuate to the security at the main building, where ventilation can be turned off to ensure safe shelter. Await further instructions there from the Vesta Crisis Team. This is the end of the alarm.
All clear.
please check with our HSE operator if all conditions are safe before resuming work. Use or carry of alcohol or drugs is prohibited. If you need to take medication that makes you dizzy or less attentive, consult your supervisor. You may not be able to work with certain machinery. Take hygienic precautions. Avoid leakage of dangerous goods. This can pose a risk to our safety and to the environment. If you see an unsafe situation or unsafe behavior, you always have the permission of Vesta to address people about it. Please report these observations to your contact person at Vesta or to someone at the terminal. If you're not sure whether an action you need to perform is safe, ask one of our employees for advice. Thank you for your attention. You can now turn to our security officer and ask to start the test. Have a safe working day at Vesta Terminals.